is today the day we finally get a solo win? I don't know. We're about to find out. I've got some peppermint cobalt gum, the usual, the favorite, that I'll be working on today while we play. Here goes nothing. I've gotten a little bit more practice in, so fingers crossed. I'm like, slowly but surely, I feel like I'm getting like a tiny bit better at a time. So, I don't know. Hopefully this goes well. You never know. It's kind of 50-50, I think. But we'll see. Great way to wrap up the week. I hope you guys all had a wonderful week. Mine was pretty good, worked a lot again, but I'm excited for the weekend. I actually have a 4-day weekend, which is gonna be so nice. I'm excited. Okay, where do we want to go today? Let's go to spots that are like not completely across the map, but like far enough away to where like there probably won't be too many people here, maybe like one or two. But at the same time, I'm not having to fly like, you know, like down to like here or like all the edges or something. As usual. Oh, nice. I got a purple shoddy. That's a bet. But, of course, as usual, if I get destroyed, no cuts, man. We're just gonna jump straight into Rumble. Sorry if that's not your favorite, but we keep it one hundo here. If it goes bad, it goes bad. That's just the way it be sometimes. Thank you. drop stuff, like, forever until you destroy it. I don't know. But I would like to know. Got some kind of castle up here. Nice to have a bit more mats, but I guess that's kind of on me for I'm so bad about farming mats. Seems kind of risky. Is that a person? Or is it an NPC? I'm so confused. Maybe it's a sign that we need to go check this out. Circling the supply crate. Good deal. Wow. and see what's up. What do we have here? Got some more ammo. I have a ton of ammo, though. Okay, so we got a dude coming out from this way. Looks like he is mid-fight with somebody else. Now, do I want anything to do with that? Probably not. But whenever one of them wins and is coming this way, I may try to snag a couple shots on him if I can. Okay, I got a vehicle there. And then someone up on that ridge. Still chilling there, but he's gonna have to deal with the other people. Yeah, have a good time, bud. Let's go, blue AR. Yes, I needed that. Do I get up top? Like, I don't know. I'm never in these like late game situations. What do I do? What do I do with my hands? I don't know. Okay, I see that guy. So campy, I apologize for that, guys, but this is outside of my usual realm. Okay, we got two other people left, and I'm nearly certain sorry, we got three people left. That's my bad. Okay. This could get interesting. I'm actually gonna go ahead and use that. Just in case. Oops. bullet's not hitting him. No, please. Oh, come on. I'm really gonna get pushed from both sides. Oh, this is bad. Dude, why are they pushing me? Like, both of them, I don't get it. Like, for real, we could easily kill this dude to our right, but this guy is just, like, so set on killing me. Goodness. Can one of these guys, like, just do something to the other one? Come on, boys. Like, what are we doing here? I choked it. I choked it. I didn't even know that was the last dude left, bro. Oh my gosh, I choked it. Wow. I'm not gonna lie, that's gotta be the most disappointing ending of any Fortnite game I have ever played. Oh my gosh. We were that close. sucks. Well, dang it. Oh well, it's all good. I'm gonna keep getting some practice. We're gonna get better. I don't even know how to talk. I'm so frustrated right now. We're gonna get better. We're gonna get dubbed next time for sure. Or maybe not next time, but soon. It was right there, man. That was like the perfect lobby for us. Shout out to Epic for finally like putting us against people like more my skill level, you know. Anyway, that'll do it for this one, guys. I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it was relaxing. And if you did like it, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. See you all next time.